One question for you, and I apologize if this is a difficult one, but you wrote that, you know, great piece on ESPN, and you're talking about how you made that promise to your father. And I'm just wondering if you could have a conversation with your dad right now, what do you think he'd say to you?
I just tell him I tried.